about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Because if he don't, we are fucked like your mama on prom night.
For sure, man. For sure. Well...
here. Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty guy's got waiting for you on the corner.
Thank you.
sucker.
Come on now, you know that doesn't belong to you. Police.
A shipment of wheat is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Gray. I won't tease her.
looking pretty lively for a dead guy. You better reach out to Vito before Sal finds an excuse to dump him in the swamp. Heard what you did to Richie Doucette. Glad you haven't lost your touch.
Running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Is done. You know how to find me.
She's one of them militant girls. Says I ought to refuse to clean the homes of rich white folk. Which is easy for her to say, considering she's got no kids at home.
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
move over, or I'll move you over.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I knew you'd be taking a ride. Two cracks first. The Chalky or the Mick?
Getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky. Move over, or I'll move you over. What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See your cracks first. The Chalky or the Mick?
That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey butt.
You ain't proving nothing. Picked the wrong man to call out. You ain't proving nothing. When you've had enough.
Give me the word when you've had enough.
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Come around me, please, in a bit. Got more to discuss.
Thank you.
With Irish Point in my hands, we'll be primed to take the rest of the city. We got a lot going on, but until Marcano is tits up in the ground, we're still stuck in the past. End the shit already.
Some wheels, and Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you here, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Man, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. I know what Bevers is up to. You're gonna have to get at some of his people. Looking pretty spry for a man who took a bullet to the head.
just a fucking teddy bear. Sweetest guy you'll ever...
Officer engaging the suspect. Respond with caution.
Give me backup.
contact with suspect lost.
No sign here. Let's check over there. Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there. Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Give me a new ride into Far Harbor.
One car is crossed.
That's a big hill.
And salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Let's a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you? Heard you was friends with Danny too. Goddamn. Fuck what Marcano did to him.
resupply at Point Madon. Show me what you got.
Son of a bitch has a gun! You don't want to shoot.
You be cool.
Get yours.
Any units in the vicinity of Irish Point? This is it. Batch, we've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time.
You see this guy?
Thank you.
units. Pursuit is called off.
Need something?
Abandon search and return to patrol.
You're going to have to do a
Repeat,
bit more than
pursuit
what you've been
is
doing
called
if
off.
You want to get
Abandon
Bevers'
search
attention.
Abandon search and return to patrol.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help. I need supplies and Point Verdun.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Thanks for stepping up.
don't you turn us? You...
Welcome to whichever shitstorm you take on next. Don't forget about old Burke.
town. the fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Resupply.
I'm in Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels. Yes.